so close we can feel you under our skin. So close we can hear you think our names. Oh, we will begin. 'Cause you dance over me while I am unaware, and you sing
I I feel like we have a privilege of praying together for something that is actually going to make a very large difference in certain individuals' lives. This morning, I felt like the Lord was releasing a spirit of breakthrough. The Bible, one of the names of the Lord that was revealed during David's time was that he is the God of the breakthrough, Baal Perazim. And he unveiled himself in that way. So I'm the God of the breakthrough. I'm the one who breaks through. And there are just moments where it's almost like it's life or death. It's like either there's breakthrough or I have no other options. And there are certain circumstances that build up in life just like that. And I feel like there's a bunch of folks in this room that have that going on. I was looking at a passage that's been kind of dear to us for, goodness, 30 years at least. Isaiah 42, I'll ring it to you. Sing to the Lord a new song and his praise from the ends of the earth. You who go down to the sea and all that is in it, the coastlands, the wilderness. And then it says, verse 13, here's this activity on behalf of God's people. This is what God's people do. We sing to the Lord a new song. Every spot on the globe, there's just people that are just exalting the name of the Lord. And here's his response. The Lord will go forth like a mighty man. He will stir up his zeal like a man of war. He shall cry out, yes, cry aloud. He shall prevail against his enemies. And I just love that verse. I love the picture of us just getting lost in the presence of God. He goes out, thrashes on the devil, comes back and calls you a mighty warrior. It's just a great picture. And that's